Okay, welcome back to task two. Okay, first of all, you need to make sure you have your image ready to begin. And secondly, the outline drawing of your sketch from task one, okay? I've also prepared all the colors that I think that I might need from the image. So dark greens, light greens, some white to blend, the red for the tone, some black for the dark outlines, and some browns to darken the green there as well. Okay, now I'm going to practice some techniques so I can achieve this effect, because as you can see, it's across all of it. So I'm going to take my dark green and do a simple gradation. And try and fade it right away so it disappears into the colour of your page. And then I'm going to take a lighter green and just go back over the top of it. That away again, and then to make it more dark at the top, I'm going to add some brown. I'm just going to check to see if it matches. Okay, and I can see it's quite similar. I'm just going to add just the slightest little bit of black, just for the even the darker tone that you might want to apply. And then finally, I'm going to blend it all together by using white. Force down really heavy, and this part really sore in your hand, so that you get rid of all the paper lines. Oh, the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me.